Blue Fox Unboxings, and we've got more Grand Archives. Another sealed kit and some bonus. We've got three silver packs. So we'll start with one silver pack at the beginning and do the other two at the end. So these have a chance for different signed cards than you can pull in the actual set. So let's see what we find. Usually come with two cards with a 75% chance to get a rare and 25% chance to get a foil. Alright, we've got Creative Shock and a holo refracting missile. So that's pretty cool. Now we'll go to the event kit. Still trying to find a sign card. We get Crawl the Dragon. But any of them would be okay. Seen what's in these before. Got our packs. Our champion pack. So we'll do Dawn of Ashes first, Fractured Crown second. Alright, we got Xander Champion, Planted Explosive, Sail Blade, Dewdrop Hairs, Harness Mana, Restorative Slash, Port Smuggler, Give Bath, Invigorated Slash, Tempest Silverback, Quicksight, and we got an ultra rare, which is Tome of Sacred Lightning, so already starting off really good. Second Dawn of Ashes. Got another Xander Champion. Honorable Vanguard. Fireball. Weaponsmith. Deep Sea Beastbonder. Flame Lash Subduer. Veteran Soldier. Seafaring Mercenary. Eager Page. A Patient Rogue. Benevolent Battle Priest, and our rare is Carnwen, Enshrouded Edge. Got a Rain Champion, a Swift Recruit, Bauble of Abundance, a Poise Strike, Mage's Disciple, Black Market Broker, Idle Thoughts, Empowering Harmony, Set the Traps, a Gharzi Courier, Sink into Oblivion, and we got a super rare, which is Ghosts of Pendragon. Alright, last Dawn of Ashes pack. Got another Xander. Got Weaponsmith. Deep Sea Beastbonder. Swift Recruit. Blissful Calling. Stillwater Patrol. Barrier Servant. Accepted Contract. Ooh, we got a foil, which is Intangible Geist, which is a SR. Always cool. Another foil. We've got a Reckless Researcher. We've got the Sword of Seeking. And our rare is Disintegrate. So, pretty good stuff in our Dawn of Ashes. And let's move on to Fractured Crown. We've got a Scavenging Raccoon. Song of Frost. Fast Cure. A Capricious Lynx, Dematerialize, Viridian Protective Trinket, a normal refracting missile, and now we got SR, which is Uther Illustrious King. Get a Stalwart Shieldmate, Riptide Slash, Flamebreak Chorus, Fractal of Insight, Lurking Assailant, Frostbinder Apostle, Scatter Essence, and we've got a SR Lancelot Goliath of Asa. Teeth Proclamation, Incendiary Fractal, Dematerialize, Fast Cure, another Lynx, a Viridian Protective Trinket, Windrider Invocation, and our rare is Slay the King. Last pack. Got Scavenging Raccoon, Steady Verse, Protective Fractal, A Peaceful Reunion, Honed by Fire, A Gaharzi Arsonist, A Green Slime, and our rare is Covenant of Thorns. Alright, now we move on to our two silver event packs. These are a little bit hard to open. There we go. So in this one we've got a Curved Dagger and an Explosive Ruin. And last one. What's that? Got Cry for Help and an Erratic Bolt. So, some cool stuff out of these silver packs, and then got some really good pulls. I feel like the sealed event kits, we have pretty dang good pulls. We've got, because we got another ultra rare, we've got one shiny, and then we've got a bunch of SRs. Alright, peace.